Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video I just wanted to show you guys the sale that they had for the Black Friday in Eastrand Mall. This was game. I actually went there with the intention of buying a toaster. I needed to buy a new press toaster, so that's why I went to game. So these are the items that were on sale. They had a lot of electronics on sale. The air fryers were on sales, even the paint were on sale. So yeah, just wanted to show you guys if anyone is interested. Enjoy the video.
Any. Thank you. Two announcements. Brian, please report to customer service for a customer. Brian, to customer service.
Guys, I actually went to the mall pretty early. I went there around 7:30 because I didn't want to go there when it was crowded. But I was wrong. The mall was already full by that time. And here I was just walking around, and as you can see, there's some shops, especially the Adidas shops. The queue was very, very long. There were people there on the queue waiting to enter the shop. The Adidas shop and the Nike shops, they were so full. They were very full. The line was very, very long. So yeah, people really were saving for this Black Friday, I guess. As you can see, the queue is very, very long. So on my way out, when I was heading out of the mall, I noticed this other shop that was having a sale for 5 rand. There were kids clothes for 5 rand, 10 rand and 20 rand. And I went inside to have a look, and yeah, they had some pretty good stuff for 5 rand for kids. So I bought a couple of vests for my son and some pants for my husband also.
Thank you.